Section. Hello everyone, I am Uzuha in the 5th grade in Sibuk Elementary School. I will talk about farm animals. This is a farm bird. What is it? Chicken. A chicken is a bird. Chickens are covered with feathers. They have two legs, two wings, and a beak. A female chicken is called hens. Hens are eggs. The eggs stay in the nest, and baby chicks are hatched from these eggs. Chickens live in a building with a coop. A male chicken is called rooster. Roosters say go put in the door. They are loud noise they prefer in the morning. This farm animal is raised for race or what is it? Sheep. A sheep are blue white animal. The thick sheep wool is called fleece. Many mounds, silver and clothes are made of wool. Sheep stay together in groups with the flocks. A female sheep are used and the male sheep are weaned. Baby sheep are called lambs. A person who take care of the sheep is called shepherd. Farmers use this animal to get from place to place and to feed from the kingdom for feeding. Horse, a horse is marked from the best. Farmer ride horses around the farm and use the clothes and to perform other farm duties. Horses are also used to feed animals like cows and sheep in one area. This is called herding. This animal has the color day and sex and what is it? Pig. A pig is a fixed body cover with short hair. A male pig is called a boar and a female pig is called a sow. Every pig is a good pig and a pig is really the most anything and they want to roll around, they want to stay good. Pigs are small stones, we protect pigs as birds. This is a farm pet that hurts her other farm animals, what is it? Dog. Many farmers keep dogs as pets. Many dogs are good serving animals. They keep cows, sheep, and other animals from straying to far away from the group. Dogs also learn to protect the farm by keeping wild animals away. This fuzzy animal may smirk. What is it? Cow. A female cow is called cow. Cows may milk. A male cow is called a bird and a baby cow is called a calf. Cows, dairy cows are raised on farm to produce milk. Cow's milk is very nutritious. We drink milk and use it to make cheese, yogurt, and ice cream.